Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to our science class. In the previous class, we had learnt about mixtures and their properties. Today, let us discuss important differences between the properties of a mixture and a compound. So, let us start. As we know that a compound is a pure substance made up of two or more elements combined chemically, for example, hydrogen and oxygen, they are elements and combined together chemically to form water, which is a compound. Whereas when two or more substances combine together physically, they form a mixture. For example, salt when dissolved in water gives us salt solution, which is a mixture. Second, in compound, particles lose their original properties. That is, hydrogen combines with oxygen to give water, and hydrogen and oxygen both are gases, whereas water is a liquid. In mixture, particles retain their original properties. For example, if you add pebbles in water, both pebbles and water retain their original properties. Third, components of a compound cannot be separated by any physical method. For example, you cannot separate hydrogen and oxygen from water by any physical method, while components of a mixture can be separated by physical methods. For example, you can separate pebbles from water by filtration. Next, a compound has a fixed composition of its constituent elements. For example, in a single molecule of water, there are two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. And if you increase mass of oxygen atom, for instance, if you add one oxygen atom, it is not a water molecule now. It has become hydrogen peroxide. Whereas on the other hand, mixture does not have fixed composition by mass. For example, in sugar water solution, if you add either small or large amount of sugar, in both cases you get a mixture of sugar solution. Next, every compound has its own chemical formula. For example, chemical formula of water is H2O, whereas a mixture has no chemical formula. For example, sugar solution is a mixture and it has no chemical formula. Finally, compound has fixed sharp melting and boiling points, whereas mixture does not have sharp melting and boiling points. So children, this is all about the differences between mixture and compounds. Thank you.